I'm just not going to participate in this one because I accidentally did not pick the car I meant to pick. I'm still in my Veneno. Fuck it. This is a test run. Because Dale's not here. '69 Charger. Hadn't hit that bump, I would have had you. Fucking jumped your ass. It was doing better than I thought it would on this course. No, actually I have not. I just turned damage off. My car's too fucking sexy to get messed up. Neither's mine. I was trying to find a fucking off-roader and then my time ran out. Well, I was trying because I actually do like your rule. I just got fucked. I saw you coming out of my peripheral and I was like, oh shit, I can make it. I just have to get, nope. I know. It's not like you were gonna last much longer, Reaper. Dalton and I were like right on your ass. And Trevor's gonna get creamed. God! does. It just doesn't seem like it. Oh, that was good. That was good. Dude! Oh, fuck that. No, it wasn't. I came fucking barreling down. I was like, I want my revenge. What's up, Joe? How's it going, buddy? Let's see that fucking zombie colored up. God damn it. I saw him coming to it, I just couldn't turn. Shila kombucha! Yeah, except for a lot of them are fucking jackasses. I was gonna join the Air Force for a while. If I had my choice, I'd fucking hit the lottery. Nice, Joe. Jeremy, there he is. Sup? And what? Oh, yeah. I don't think so. I'm not gonna tell you right now. I'll tell him later on. No, it's my story to tell. You gotta do it right. Xbox Snap Party. Oh wait, did we get Dale in here? Oh shit, yeah, we got everybody. Xbox on Snap. Xbox on Snap. Alright, so what we're gonna do, guys, is Dalton came up with a new rule where you have to, you can only use one car once. You can't reuse cars. Yeah, but I only have like three good cars, so once I'm done with my Veneno and my fucking Bugatti, then I'm gonna be in shitty cars too. Ah. Yeah, I'm at the docks. I'm gonna use my Veneno. Dear God. Time to go fuck a kangaroo. Who didn't make it in? So Nova, Dale, me, Dalton. Jeremy's not in here. Can you guys like move the fuck out of the way?